I'm Khalees.
And I'm Justin.
My INFJ. From A Little Bit of Personality. Do I need to say that?
Good to be back. It's been a long time.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Hi. We've decided to start doing these, we're calling them Q&A quickies, as opposed to the long, like, two-hour live question and answer sessions that we did before.
We try to keep these quick.
Yeah, we're going to try and keep these quick, like, 10 to 15 minutes. Depends on the question. If they're short questions, we might do multiple questions per one, and if they're long, then they might take up the whole thing.
Or we might do multiple videos per question.
Oh, yeah,
it's
a
really long one.
Or... Yeah, we get some good questions. So, but we figured that that would enable us to answer your questions more quickly than waiting for a live Q&A, because I think we are still planning on doing
Q&As awesome.
Later, because that was so great before. But this is good for questions that you've already sent in to catch up on those, and so then when it's live, then we can focus more on the live ones.
Yeah, and encourage you to keep emailing in questions, because
yes,
we keep getting so many awesome questions. You're like, oh, I want to get back to that person. But this is so much better just emailing people directly back. Now we can answer the questions for everybody.
For the whole class. and for everyone who has sent in emails that I haven't gotten back to, know that I do read all your emails. Even, you know, sometimes you guys just say nice things, and sometimes those are the nicest ones, you know. And I mean, I love answering questions and stuff, but sometimes when you guys just email in and say, hey, I love Albop and keep doing what you're doing, those mean the most, even if I haven't been able to get back to you about them. So thank you. The question that we get probably more than anything is, when are you going to release more personalized typings? Which is awesome.
Very soon now, and it's going to be faster as we do them now.
It's a good question.
Yeah.
But
it makes us feel very appreciated.
Yeah. We know that they have been very infrequently released, but we are overhauling our system again.
We learn as we go. We first started doing them 6 months ago?
No, a year ago.
We started doing personalized typing a year ago? Okay, yeah.
Well, the free ones,
6 months ago.
When we tried to do free, it was November last year.
Yep, see, that was a trial thing. And then each time we've been, but the actual PPPs, you know, the real in-depth
March,
personalized PDFs.
March.
Yeah, so about 6 months.
Yeah.
And we've been fine-tuning it and changing it as needed, and so now we've been changing it again this past couple of months. So we figured it was better in regards to many things with the blog, we figured it was better to take a couple of months to make things be really ready than try to squeeze stuff out a little bit here and a little bit there. But now when we come back, we can really come back and have things be really ready. So for the PPPs, do you want to talk some about the new way we're
Do you want to talk about the old way?
Yeah, because only some people have gotten them, so a lot of you don't realize what it is in it. They've kind of evolved. The initial one, as you can see on the post where we introduced these personalized PDFs, we do one for Darcy. And that one, when Khalees first wrote that one, we were like, oh man, we're setting the bar kind of high. Are we going to be able to keep up to this? Well, since then, they've evolved and become a lot more in-depth than Darcy's. Darcy's was what, like 6 pages, big print or something?
Yeah, something like that.
But the average PDP has been around 10 to 12 pages. And a lot more in-depth stuff we spend like a sentence or two on for Darcy, we go to do a paragraph or two on now for people. Just going in-depth about the paradoxotype, or, oh, you said this in your email, and here's the answer to that. And just really adapting it personally to people, and we really want to be able to do that. We want to be able to have it personalized and adapted to people. And yet at the same time, there were lots of parts that we kept saying pretty much the same thing in
over,
each one.
Like, yeah, every single time. It's like every time we were talking about extroversion and introversion, we were saying the same things. And it was just every single time.
Yeah, yeah. And
And honestly, polished prose takes so much. I mean, that's part of why we're doing this format for Q&As, is because it's so much faster to just sit in front of a camera and talk than it is to type up. And
this is a post to take a lot longer than this is a video.
Yeah, seriously.
And hopefully this is more fun to watch than try to read a post.
Because we're so charming.
Maybe at some point we should do transcripts for these also, so people can
watch. Yeah,
I'd
like to do that.
All that kind of stuff we wanted to do as we're coming back. But so the new way we want to do it is have this stuff, so what we're going to do is we're going to have actually pre-made PPPs. Now, wait for it. The personalized part comes later. But first it's going to be pre-made non-personalized, where we'll have a standard one for all ISFJs. A standard one for all
16.
ENTPs. 16 standard ones that will still be, the way they're shaping up, still be very long. Maybe 10 to 12 pages or longer.
Yeah, and they'll still go into the specific cognition. They'll still go into
paradox type
and type angst.
In-depth section about type angst. In-depth section about paradox type. In-depth section about each of your letters. In-depth section about your first and last letters and how those two interact. interact. May eventually put in other in-depth sections about other letter combinations, but especially starting with the first and last letter combinations. These in-depth sections that are not personalized to you as a person, personalized to all people of a certain type, but we still want these to be personalized. But the thing is, the way we were doing it before is we get these emails, we type people, and we would be typing up these PPPs, and we'd be trying to preempt any further questions they might have in there. But we're thinking a better way to do it is have these pre-made PPPs, so we just, you can take it, you know, we get your email, we type you, we send it off, done. You know, it doesn't take us 30 days to do it.
By the time we're done reading your email, we know what type you are.
Yeah.
That's not the problem. That's not what takes so long.
No, it's the writing of these big personalized PPPs while we're trying to do everything else that we're trying to do. And so now having these cookie cutter ones, which doesn't sound fun, but these cookie cutter ones for each personality type will still be very in-depth. We can send that out to you right away, and then we're going to do, instead of trying to preempt your questions, you're going to have a few hours, or, you know, at least a couple hours, how much you like, talking to us live, whether it's over Skype or text.
Yeah,
you know,
whatever way works for
whatever way works for you.
Yeah, some people aren't comfortable with video, and that's fine.
If you're not even comfortable with Skype, we can work something else out.
Yeah, I mean, text chat is good so that, we can do Google, we can do whatever, but, it'll be after you've, typing, sent us your email, you know, the same way you would have done before, with pictures a plus, for facial typing, but anyway, so we've read through, we can give you your type, we can send it to you and set up a time of when we're going to talk over whatever media works for you.
So you can ask all your questions in real time, at whatever questions you want, and we figure that way you'll be able to answer a lot more questions than if we take so much longer trying to preempt those questions in a written PPP, and then you can save the conversation, so you can refer back to it. And then if you want to talk to us more after that, we can work it out, but so, long story short, what you're going to get from the new PPPs is a long PDF adapted to your type, not necessarily adapted to you as a person, but adapted to your type, and then a conversation at a time that works for you,
so
a couple hours or more.
So you can ask us live questions and get live feedback.
Yeah, exactly. And there's not going to be any limit or, pay per minute or anything like that. No, it's just part of what you order is you get the PDF, so you can reference that, and then a conversation, so you can ask whatever questions you want in real time. And so, yeah, so now it's just a matter of finishing up the cookie cutter PDFs, which won't take long, and then we'll be ready to go. And in addition to getting everything else squared away. But we're pretty much, the reason we've been quiet for so long is we wanted to really be ready to go when we came back. And so we're pretty much ready.
Yeah, so we're doing this. Well, we have another thing we have coming, I mean, in addition to, I think The Avengers is probably going to be the next post I'm going to do. But big post.
Finally.
Yeah, finally.
the reason the Avengers one's important is it's good about group dynamics, how different types interact. But
yeah, we've talked. They got that. I've talked about it so many times. But anyway, what was I going to say? And we have a bazillion thank you videos to do. Thank you, guys.
Some very good, goofy ideas for embarrassing things for us to do. We're going to do them.
Yes.
Sorry it's been delayed, but we're going
but
to do them.
We're probably
going to
do them all in close together, probably. Yes. So, whatever. So anyway, so that will enable us to get the PPPs out much faster, release them out much faster, and then also if you need the I can't pay more but you love me anyway tier, that'll be released more often, things like that, because we totally understand,
And quite frankly, so we have the $5 tier where I can't afford more, but you love me anyway. And quite frankly, the option still stands. If someone can't afford even that, but really wants the typing, we can work with you there, too.
Yeah.
But lots of good, cool, exciting things coming. Hopefully more posts faster now. And additional changes coming on Albop soon.
Yeah. And please, we would like to invite more people to find the channel. It's been sketchy people finding the channel. And so please like and subscribe. All that good jazz.
There's gonna be more and more videos on the channel. Maybe some
comments are great. All that kind of thing, and we're going to try and make the channel a lot more there in general, so that there's
more
videos
to watch. And more people watching some of our less watched videos, like mine. So yeah.
Anyway. So this is the first Q&A quickie, and there will be more to come. Yep. Thanks so much for watching.